You can introduce new words to a child when you speak to them. Instead of using a common word to describe something, try using a similar word that might be new to the child. Instead of saying, "The tree is big," you can use other words like huge, large, or gigantic. Instead of saying, "The food is good," you can use other words like tasty, yummy, or delicious. Doing this activity helps a child learn new words for describing things.